afternoon, everybody. Coach Belichick here. Welcome to the press conference. I apologize for there not being one last week. I was busy with another undefeated team. Fortunately, we have a bye week this week with Miami, so I'll have time to take your questions.
Coach Peter King, NBC Sports. I was texting Tom Brady last night via cell phone at 3:30 in the morning, and here's what he had to say. I thought there were some interesting tidbits from the conversation. Peter, is this the greatest franchise in the history of professional sports? Tom, I'd have a hard time thinking that one was much better. Two, Peter, are you the greatest quarterback in the history of the NFL? Tom, I'm having a decent year, but I'm just trying to put things one game at a time, one play at a time. Three, is Coach Belichick the greatest coach in the history of the NFL? Tom, absolutely.
Oh, Peter, I'm not sure how you want me to respond to that. Obviously, I have a great amount of respect for Tom and how he plays the game, but our focus is one week at a time, really. We kind of have to get prepared, or at least put a little bit of time into Miami. And other than that, we'll just go week to week. That's our focus.
Coach Belichick, it would have been a totally different story if it wasn't for a couple of plays. I want my press conference back. The people of Cleveland need me. It's not fair.
Coach, what are you doing here? You have no right to be here. It's part of the deal. We made a deal, and you shouldn't be here now.
Hey, Coach. Guess what? It's Marvin Lewis of Cincinnati Bengals. I just wanted to have a little fun at Romeo's expense.
Oh, I get it. That's funny. For a second, I thought the portly fellow was back.
John Gruden.
Schematics. Definitely. Elvis Gerback's my quarterback.